In these days of war and poverty and the uncertainty of where our world is going, leaders not leading and followers following the person with the biggest voice. We've all had that moment. And if we can live together, there will be peace on earth. I'm